Namaste. I am Deepika Dixit, Senior Yoga Teacher at Jindal Nature Care Institute. Today, I would like to thank Mompreneur Circle for helping everyone at the time of this pandemic. Today, we will practice few asanas which are very helpful in weight management. So, let's start the session. First, stretch your both legs forward. Place your both palms backside. Shake your legs. Prepare yourself for asanas practice. Now take a starting position. Join your legs together. Sit straight. Place your palm beside of your buttock. This is a starting position. We are going to practice Vakrasana, spinal twisting asana. For Vakrasana, bend your right knee, fold your right leg and place your right foot beside of your left knee. Here, your right ankle joint and left knee should be in one line. Your left leg should be stretched and toes pointed outward. Your right leg in fold position, so bring your right hand back and place your right palm in line of your spine on mat. Left palm on left knee. As you inhale, raise your left hand up. Stretch your hand up. As you exhale, bring your left hand down. First cross your right leg. With help of your left elbow, push your right thigh. Then try to hold your ankle joint. Twist your waist towards right side. Look back in line of your shoulder. Breathe normally in this position. If you are not able to hold your ankle joint, then you can hold your calf muscle or knee. Then push your right thigh towards your abdomen. Twist your waist towards back. Look back in line of your shoulder. Here, don't bulge your back. Your back should be straight and try to keep your breath normal in final position. Maintain for 10 to 15 seconds. Then slowly come back. First, look straight. Inhale, raise your left hand up. Exhale, bring your left hand down. Release your right hand position and slowly stretch your right leg forward. Shake your legs. यही अभ्यास हम दूसरी ओर करेंगे. दोनों पैरों को मिला लीजिए. कमर गर्दन सिर को सीधा रखिए. अब बाएं पैर को घुटने से मोड़िए और बाएं पंजे को दाएं घुटने के पास रखिए. कमर भाग को सीधा रखें. बायां पैर मुड़ा हुआ है तो बाएं हाथ को ही पीछे ले जाएंगे. अब बाएं हथेली को मेरुदंड की सीध में जमीन पर रखें. दाएं हथेली दाएं घुटने पर. श्वास लेते हुए धीरे से दाएं हाथ को ऊपर उठाएं, खिंचाव दें. श्वास छोड़ते हुए दाएं हाथ को नीचे लाएं. बाएं पैर की बाहरी ओर से लेकर आएं और पकड़ने का प्रयास करें अपने पंजे के बड़े अंगूठे को या टखने को, पिंडली या घुटना. फिर धीरे से सांस छोड़ते हुए बाईं ओर कमर पर मुड़ाव लेते हुए पीछे देखिए और देखने का प्रयास कीजिए अपने कंधे की सीध में. श्वास पर श्वास समान लें. आसन की इस स्थिति को कुछ देर बनाने का प्रयास कीजिए. कमर भाग पर हो रही मुड़ाव और पेट पर हो रहे दबाव को महसूस कीजिए. धीरे से वापस आएंगे. पहले सीधा देखिए. श्वास लेते हुए दाएं हाथ को ऊपर उठाइए. श्वास छोड़ते हुए दाएं हाथ को नीचे लाइए. बाया हाथ आगे ले आइए. बाएं पैर को सीधा कर दीजिए. पैरों में हल्की सी दूरी दे दीजिए. हथेलियों को पीछे रखकर कुछ देर विश्राम. Vakrasana, very effective practice for back. Reduce abdominal fat, side fat. towards your abdominal organ. Next practice is Ushtra Asana, camel pose. For Ushtra Asana, join your legs together. For this asana, you have to sit in Vajrasana. So bend your both knees, fold your both legs and come to Vajrasana position. Now stand on knees. Take distance between both knees according to shoulder level. Feet apart according to shoulder level. Now place your palm on your waist. This is a starting position. As you inhale, raise your both hands up. Stretch your hands up. As you exhale, bend backward. Bring your hand one by one back and try to hold your heel. Then push your pelvic forward. Keep your head loose backside and maintain the final position with normal breath. After a few seconds, slowly come back. Inhale, back straight, hands straight up. As you exhale, bring your hands down and sit in Vajrasana. Now I am going to show you how to do half camel pose. अगर आप अपनी एड़ियों को नहीं पकड़ पाते हैं, तो आप अर्ध उष्ट्रासन से प्रैक्टिस की शुरुआत कर सकते हैं. For Ardha Ushtrasana, again stand on knee, knee apart, feet apart, according to shoulder level. Place your palm on your waist. Inhale, raise your both hands up. Stretch your hand. Exhale, bend backward. Bring your hand one by one back and place your palm on your buttock or lower back. Push your pelvic forward and keep your head loose backside. Feel the good expansion towards your chest. Contraction towards your back. Inhale, back is straight. Raise your both hands up. Exhale, bring your hands down and sit in Vajrasana. Watch your breath. Ushtrasana, effective practice in obesity, release abdominal fat, give strength to back muscle, tones your abdominal organ, very effective practice in constipation and diabetes. Now we are going to practice few asanas on abdomen. So please lie down on the abdomen and keep your head towards us. On abdomen, first we are going to practice Bhujang Asana. For Bhujang Asana, join your legs together. यहाँ ध्यान दीजिए जिनकी कमर में दर्द है वो पैरों में हल्की सी दूरी दे सकते हैं. Legs together, chin on mat. Place your palm beside of your chest, your fingers in line of your shoulder, elbows with your body. This is the starting position. As you inhale, slowly raise your head, shoulder, chest, abdomen up to navel region. Elbows with your body. Keep your elbows with your body. Relax your shoulder, push your shoulder back. Look up and maintain the final position with normal breath. Slowly come back, exhale, abdomen down, chest down, shoulder down, chin on mat. Release your hands position, relax in Makarasana. Place your palm one over the other, place chin on your palm, relax. Bhujang Asana tones your chest muscle, abdominal muscle. Effective practice in respiratory disorder. Very effective practice in obesity. Next, we will practice Dhanurasana bow pose. For Dhanurasana, stretch your both hands forward, legs slightly apart, chin on mat. Then bend your both knees, fold your both legs, and bring your heels close towards your buttock. Bring your hand one by one back and hold your ankle joint. As you inhale, first lift your knee and thighs up as much as you can. Then slowly raise your head, shoulder, chest up. Look up. Relax your facial muscle. Keep your hands straight. Maintain final position with normal breath. Try to make your balance on your abdomen. Slowly come back. Exhale, bring your legs down, chest down, chin on mat, and release your legs position. Relax. Relax your breath. Dhanurasana, effective practice in obesity, chronic constipation, diabetes. Now slowly come to sitting position. Legs together. Place your palm beside of your chest. Inhale, raise your head, shoulder, chest, stand on knee. Exhale, buttocks down, stretch your hand forward. Now with support of your hands, keep your back straight, raise your hands up, then bring your hands down. Sit in any comfortable position. Watch your breath, your palms in chin mudra on your respective knee. Observe incoming and outgoing breath. Slowly open your eyes. Thank you for being with us. Please practice yoga daily for good health. These asanas would definitely help you in weight management. Namaskar.